Hare Krishna, my name is Arya Shetty. My topic name is Shri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu discovered Radha Kunda. Shri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu danced for a long while in ecstasy, but when he arrived at Aristogramma, his external perception awakened. The Lord then inquired of the local people about Radha Kunda, but no one could inform him of its location, not even the Sanodhya Brahmana. Because of this, Shri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu could understand that Radha Kunda was no longer visible, being the omniscient Supreme Personality of Godhead. However, he soon discovered both Radha Kunda and Shyama Kunda in two paddy fields. Although there was only little water, he bathed in two small ponds, and when the local people saw this, they were astonished. The Lord offered prayers to Radha Kunda as follows: of all the gopis, Radha Rani is the dear most, and because the lake is known as Radha Kunda is dear to her. It is also very dear to Lord Krishna. Lord Krishna and Srimati Radharani used to enjoy themselves daily in this lake and then have a rasa dance on the shore. The attraction of Radha Kunda is as sweet as that of Srimati Radharani herself, and indeed, Lord Krishna gives ecstatic love like that of Srimati Radharani to whoever baths there even once. Thereafter, while remembering the pastime that Lord Krishna had performed on the shore of Radha Kunda, Shri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu danced at the spot, overwhelmed with ecstatic love. The Lord marked his body with mud from Radha Kunda, and with the help of Balabhadra Bhattacharya, he collected some more to take with him. Go on.